Now the Vedic periods agriculture. The agriculture was the main occupation during the Vedic period. Many oxen were yoked together to plough the fields. You can see in the picture there is some animals tied up with the plough. The plough had iron plough sheets. The Atharvaveda considers insects, pests, and other animals that destroy crops and suggests certain remedies. Cow dung was used as a manure. At that time, the cow dung has a more importance other than the animals. This is one of the source for the income, that is cow. Now, some animal husbandry. During the Vedic period, animals like horses, cows, and dogs had a special importance. Cows were used as a means of exchange. That is why cows were highly prized. काऊ को उस समय क्या था कि इनकम के सोर्स के तौर पर देखा जाता था, इसलिए उनको बहुत ज़्यादा कीमत थी. द पीपल टुक स्पेशल केयर टू इंश्योर दैट देयर काउज वुड नॉट बी स्टोलन. द हॉर्सेस वॉज वैल्यूड बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स स्पीड. हॉर्सेस क्यों इम्पोर्टेंस थे, उनके स्पीड के कारण. द वैदिक पीपल वेयर स्किल्ड इन टाइमिंग the horses and harnessing them to the chariots. Chariots मतलब रथ, रथ वगैरह आपने देखे होंगे. The chariots in the Vedic period had spoked wheels which are higher lighter than solid wheels. The horse drawn and spoked wheel chariots of the Vedic period were swift and speedy.